In this video, I'm going to show you two ways of installing CoolProp on MATLAB. CoolProp is a library of thermodynamic properties of fluids. It is an essential tool for engineers or any other user who works with thermodynamic states and properties. The first method of installing CoolProp, which is the recommended method, is via Python. So first, in your MATLAB command window, type pyversion. If it returns the version of Python, it means that you already have Python interpreter installed on your computer. But if you don't see the Python version, you have to install Python interpreter first. So I Google Python. I go to downloads and download the latest version for Windows, which currently is 3.11.3. I wait for the download to finish and run the file. I check add python.exe to path, then click install now and wait for the installation to finish. My setup was successful. Now go back to MATLAB and again type pyversion. Hopefully it can detect your installed Python version. But if MATLAB couldn't find your Python interpreter, or you have multiple Python versions installed on your computer, you should try specifying the location of Python interpreter on your computer. So in the start menu, I search for Python. Here I can see both versions 3.8 and 3.11 are installed on my computer. I open the location of version 3.11 and here is a shortcut to its actual location. So I right click and open file location. This is the location of Python 3.11. I copy its address from the address bar. Then in the MATLAB command window, I type pyversion, then paste the address, and in the end, add the file name, which is python.exe, then hit enter. Now if I type pyversion, you see MATLAB is going to work with Python version 3.11. So Python is found, but it is not loaded yet. To install CoolProp, you have to type this line of code with no mistake. I also put this line in the video description, so you can just copy and paste it. So when you see this message, you know you have managed to install CoolProp. Now you can check if it works properly. I ask for the boiling temperature of water in atmospheric pressure. If you got an error, just restart MATLAB and you see this is the boiling temperature of water in Kelvin units. Now for the second method of using CoolProp library, you need its database file. I already have it. It is a 1 MB zip file. If you want this zip file, just leave a comment and I'll send it to you. Now that I have the zip file, I have to extract it and show its location to MATLAB. The easiest method is to add its path to MATLAB search path. So just extract the zip file wherever you want. Copy its address. Go to MATLAB. Go to set path, add folder. And paste your address. You see now the code works and returns the desired value. Also, pay attention that the syntax of using CoolProp with these two methods are different. Also remember that if you want to send your code to your coworker or professor who do not have CoolProp on their computer, the best way is to send the CoolProp database beside the M file. So I create a new folder and inside it I make an M file with one line of code. Now if I run it on another computer, the code won't work. But if I copy and paste the CoolProp database in my new folder, anybody can run this M file as long as these files are included beside it. Now you can zip the folder and send it to anyone. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please like this video and subscribe to my channel.